from the viewpoint of UNHCR, what would make you say COP28 is a success? We've done well.
First, the big picture. Let me say it again. The 1.5, loss and damage. You know, the big tickets that are at stake here. Because I think that if those don't advance, nothing else is really possible. All the rest is band-aids. All the rest is struggling to fix a crumbling building, which is nature and our life, the life of humanity in the world. So I'm sorry to be a bit dramatic, but this is fundamentally it.
That's what's at stake.
That's what is the success. Then, of course, I hope that that will advance, and we know it will be a mixed picture. We know. We are not born yesterday. We know it's a mixed picture. So within that mixed picture, hopefully more positive than negative, I think that attention to the displacement phenomenon linked to climate will be a big success. This already started in COP27 in Sharm el-Sheikh. And it was for the first time recognized in the conclusions of COP that this needs to be paid attention. There's much more being discussed here at COP28. So I think that's also good, positive. But of course, it's not enough. If resources will not be available to mitigate the consequences of climate change over population on the move, to ensure that resources are available under loss and damage for these people, then the success will be, you know, it's not enough to say it, we need also some action. I think it's progressive and we'll keep pushing.